I'm going to review the movie I just saw in theaters, Antlers. Antlers really surprised me. I thought this was a fun little campy horror film that it does take a little time to build, and the story is a bit out there, but Jerry T. Thomas gives a very good performance, and Keri Russell is a total badass. Overall, I give the film a solid B. It's a decent little movie, rather easy watch, with a cool creature. Antlers is in theaters now.